India today successfully test-fired its indigenously developed nuclear-capable Prithvi II missile as part of a user trial by the Army from a test range in Odisha, defense sources said. The trial of the surface-to-surface missile, which has a strike range of 350 kilometers, was carried out from a mobile launcher from Launch Complex 3 of the integrated test range at Chandipur near here at around 11.35 a.m., they said. Describing the trial as a complete success, they said all mission objectives were met during the test launch. The perfect test launch came after successful trial of Agni 5 on January 18 and Agni 1 missile conducted from Abdul Kalam Island off Odisha coast yesterday. Prithvi 2 is capable of carrying 500 to 1,000 kg of warheads and is thrusted by liquid propulsion twin engines. The state-of-the-art missile uses advanced inertial guidance system with maneuvering trajectory to hit its target, they said. The missile was randomly chosen from the production stock and the entire launch activities were carried out by the specially formed Strategic Force Command, SFC, of the Army and monitored by the scientists of Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, as part of training exercise, they said. The missile trajectory was tracked by radars, electro-optical tracking systems and telemetry stations by the DRDO along the coast of Odisha, the sources said. The downrange teams on board the ship deployed near the designated impact point in the Bay of Bengal monitored the terminal events and splashdown. In salvo mode, on November 21, 2016, two missiles were successfully test-fired in quick succession from the same base and the last trial was successful on June 2, 2017 from the same base. Inducted into the armed forces of the country in 2003, the 9-meter-tall, single-stage liquid-fueled Prithvi II is the first missile to have been developed by the DRDO under the Integrated Guided Missile Development Program, IGMDP, sources said.